That I will support the Constitution and laws of the United States.
New lawyers took the oath during ceremonies on May 2nd before the Ohio Supreme Court. About 200 were sworn in by Chief Justice Maureen O'Connor during a special session of the court in the Palace Theater in Columbus.
It is such a wonderful duty of the Chief Justice and Justices to participate in a court session that admits you to the bar, thus transforming you from law students to lawyers.
Justice Judith Ann Lansinger called on the new legal counselors to speak for others and to stand up for them as their legal representative.
Everyone can take on pro bono work, and by doing your best for others, it's possible that this experience will allow you to do good for yourself as well. Because volunteering can morph into connections and opportunities for paid employment. That's in addition to the psychic income that you will get in helping others.
Ohio State Bar Association President John Holshue also offered advice.
Always do the right thing. Your reputation in the practice of law is everything. Your profession depends on it, and your reputation is what you will be known by.
More than 400 took the bar exam in February. The next bar exam will be administered in July.